I grew up with a major urologic condition, and through that experience, I really had the opportunity to be on the other side and be a patient myself. And so that kind of transitioned when I was deciding what to do with my career. I wanted to do medicine, but I didn't know if I wanted to do urology per se. As I was in med school and I really got to experience the professional side of urology, being in an operating room, being able to manage and take care of a wide variety of conditions and approach patients from both the provider side as well as the patient side, I was able to really fall in love with the specialty, and I think that's what brought me to the field. My philosophy of care is really to meet patients where they're at and approach a partnership such like a team. So, you know, we're approaching whatever journey that we come to together in terms of their conditions, you know, what they're coming to me for. And I really want to be there as a support system to kind of talk about any conditions and treatments at their level of experience and understanding, and formulate a plan and moving forward that really addresses not only their medical needs, their physical needs, but also their emotional and even spiritual needs. Urology is a difficult field. We deal with a lot of conditions and things that patients generally don't like to talk about, people generally don't like to talk about. And so I really think that being honest, being authentic, being vulnerable will really serve the relationship. You know, being on the other side of it as a patient myself, I know how hard that can be. But, you know, I assure you that, you know, I'm very understanding. I can meet you where you're at, and I really want to do that to best serve you.